Dakota Dragon Defense, we're going to go over some Bunkai. Bunkai is the definition of what the reason is why we move, okay? There are hidden movements in every strike we do. Every inch, there's about 5 movements that we can get into. So what you're going to see is that I'm going to go with this kidney meridian here, and as he punches, there's a lung meridian here. Reasons for the movement is I block here, block this, I hit this body part, hit this body part, and I can do a double. Okay? These are the reasons why we practice at Kata. Okay? Okay? It's not just flaring away or just working on punching. Our stances, our breath, block. Okay? It's hitting certain parts for certain reasons. Okay? Thank you for watching Dakota Dragon Defense.